My name is Robert Hatchmiller.
My name is Paloma Basu.
And we produced a music video for the New Pornographers. It's a fake movie trailer. It's called Moves, The Rise and Rise of the New Pornographers. And it was directed by our friend Tom Scharpling.
It's a trailer for a movie that doesn't exist. But Tom's idea was really to make a biopic about a band, just like many other, you know, band movies have been made, and bring in every element that you see in the trailer, like, oh, you know, the band's doing well, now they're obnoxious because they're so rich, and then the downfall, you know? So that was kind of the idea behind it.
We wanted to make something that would stand out on its own and have a story and be funny without sort of discarding the song, you know, without just making it like, who cares about the song? This is just this other video that isn't this great, you know. We wanted something that would work with the song, and I think it worked pretty well in the end. In a way, like, a music video is a kind of an advertisement for the song. You want something that people are going to see, and ultimately it's more important that they remember the song and think, oh, that's a great song, like, I'm going to pick that album up, or, like, I'm going to go see
that
band
play
live.
It takes more to be a memorable video to people because people are so entrenched in media at all moments of their day. So unless you're making something special, it's just not worth it. I think that there's just much more to work with a music video. You don't have to keep it literal or tell a story or, you know, stuff like that. So you can just do a lot more.